about burned out, beat up, and baby.
Look.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but, I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys. Bye-bye, money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. Talk soon.
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt on Sierra Knox, and
Hey, can you do me a favor? Go check if my keys are over there. The guy's crazy, and I don't dare go over there. But you...
Oh, my head. Some guy jumped me. He stole my mascot outfit. Who would do that?
Yo, did you find some keys over there?
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Sir, don't move. I called for assistance, but for now we need you to stay still.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes. Miss Knox informed me you'd be here. She asked to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Miss Knox know you're here.
So far, so good, 47. Now, let's see where this meeting is headed.
Stand on one leg.
So, you here for a job application or what?
Something like that.
Yes, Miss Knox.
And so, your particular choice of attire is maybe a little, I don't know, off? For a job interview, I mean.
My suit is at the cleaners.
And you couldn't find anything else to wear?
Correct.
You must lead a very interesting life, my friend.
You have no idea.
Hey, Miss Knox is on her way. Grab a seat somewhere. She'll be here as soon as she can.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Very well. Straight to the point and all business. Walk with me.
Where are we going?
Don't worry. What am I gonna do? Kill you in broad daylight. I just want a bit of privacy here. Not about to do sensitive business like this in front of an audience.
Good idea.
So just to get... straight. You claimed in your email to have somehow found internal reports that show Kronstadt's involvement in the Tungan Valley massacre.
Sounds about right.
Let's be clear. You and I are having this meeting because my father doesn't need to know about this. It's just another undesired distraction. I don't care if the information is true or false. I don't care if it mentions moving money from the Nexus project into Tungan Valley damage control, as you claimed in your correspondence. I do care about protecting my father, which is why you and I are now here.
I see.
Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys.
Sure thing, Miss Knox. If you need us, just call. We're right around the corner.
So here's the deal. You hand over the documents and leave, and that's the end of it. And you will do that now. So here are the two possible outcomes of this meeting. One, you will leave this place and this country for good.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Yeah, that's quite good, man.
Flash a pen at us, and we're raising our hands.
Robert Knox eats here.
Really? I had no idea it was that good.
Oh, it's good. It's real good. I mean, I get cravings if I don't come down here to eat once or twice per week. At one point, when I worked near here, I ate lunch here every day.
But Robert Knox? He's like a big shot billionaire.
It's true. I was standing in line behind him yesterday. He talked about how he loves this place to death.
It seems Robert Knox paid several visits to a Bayside area food stand yesterday. The vendor, known as Florida Man, sells...
Hey, buddy.
Good show, 47. Now stick around. Once the word spreads, Knox won't be long. Forty-seven, Robert Knox is on the move. If I'm not mistaken, he's heading down to the Bayside food stand selling coconut balls.
Cheers.
You're welcome. It's made just for you.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black market weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
It really is to die for.
So, what's good?
Everything's to die for, Mr. Knox.
Excellent. Maybe one of these. That was superb, my good man. Be back for more. Get out of my way, damn it.
Huh?
Oh. Okay, you need to see a doctor. Now.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.